Hey, Ron Nicoletti, got an interesting horse to tell you about in Friday's fifth race. It's the number 7, Tough to Tame. One of my favorite angles in horse racing, when horses show speed going long on the turf, then turn back to 7 furlongs. A lot of people think this horse will be on the lead, probably going to stalk, trained by Chris Davis. You're going to get a price. I love the turf to dirt, root to sprint angle. That's race number 5, the number 7, Tough to Tame.